Who do you think are your main rivals today, considering that some sprinters have won already, less pressure, others not?
No, the sprint today is really difficult because it's a little bit up, and then the short climb in the last 2K, and then we see what happened there, because some attacks is almost impossible to control all the things, but we see.